Hey guys, I'm at my mom's house for Thanksgiving weekend, and I just wanted to do this quick update because the good news is I got into PA school. So I just obviously kind of stopped doing videos. I just got really busy. I was trying to focus on everything going on around me. Didn't really feel like doing them. And this is kind of, as far as I know, going to be my last video. I just kind of wanted to come full circle and give an update on what's going on, I guess. So basically, I guess the way I left this channel was I was working in the ER. I decided that I didn't want to go to medical school, didn't want to try to get back in, decided I want to go to PA school. Since then, I took the classes that I needed as like general prereqs. So last spring semester, I took anatomy and physiology, microbiology, medical terminology, and statistics. And then over the summer, I took anatomy and physiology too. And then I also quit working in the ER and I got a job with a surgical dermatologist as a surgical tech. So basically, I had all the patient contact experience I needed in terms of actually working with patients and doing things. And it's a great job. I'm still working there and I'll be working there until I start school. But I love all the hands-on experience I'm getting, and even though it's kind of more of a narrow field than the ER, I'm learning a lot more in terms of skills and how to handle patients in different situations, and more kind of the background rather than general medicine. So it's kind of a good balance in terms of what experience I have going into PA school now. I ended up only applying to two PA schools, just kind of due to my limited patient care experience and the classes that I had taken. For those of you who don't know, PA schools aren't really standardized in their requirements. There's a lot of similarities, but at the same time, there's not one telltale route to go. You kind of just have to look at what suits what you have and what you need and everything like that. So, my plan was just to kind of apply small and locally, the first time around. And if I didn't get in, then I would have taken more classes, taken a GRE, and applied on a larger scale. But as luck would have it, I got in the first time around. I got into my top choice school. It's a school nearby. I won't have to move. It kind of just perfectly fits into my life right now. So I'm really excited. I'm really happy. And that is where I'm going to go. But I do have one more interview tomorrow. And like I said, I only applied to two schools. So I got two interviews out of that and hopefully two acceptances. I mean, even though I already know where I'm going to go, it would kind of be pretty cool just to know that, I was good enough for someone else at the same time. But so that being said, like I said, this is probably going to be my last video unless I feel like venting about something in the future or giving another update. But even though I don't feel like making videos anymore, I still use this YouTube channel to kind of watch other videos and everything like that. So if anyone ever has any questions, I'm still happy to talk to people. I still enjoy, messaging people back and forth for those of you who have emailed me. I'm not very good at checking the messages, so I apologize if I don't get back to you right away, if at all, because even though I say I like it, I can't promise that I check the messages that often. So, but I do try to do it when I can or when I think about it. So if you have a question, feel free to ask me, but definitely don't use me as your only source. So that's really all. I guess I'll talk to some of you later, and maybe there'll be an update in the future, but I'm not really planning on it. So I guess this is kind of goodbye, which is sort of sad, but at the same time, I haven't really been using this channel anyway. So, see you all later. Bye.